CandyMAN, a cure and pasted from an earlier version of the script rather than fully integrated into this story. CandyMAN tells you loudly from the jump what it thinks you should hear. Its screenplay is remarkably didactic, showing that it was intended neither for an audience of die-hard horror fans nor black people. Every intriguing plot point is squandered by pedestrian direction, facile thought and a craven commodification of blackness. DaCosta's CandyMAN moves in a way that speaks to this moment in black filmmaking in Hollywood and the so-called prestige horror boom make him a worthy heir to Todd. The script and direction fail him repeatedly, leading to a remarkably thinly drawn performance showcasing no interior life. CandyMAN is interested in the black body but not the soul and mind that animates it. CandyMAN's Chicago is wiped of the down-home rhythms, vernacular, and stylings that make it distinct. The city is rendered here as nowhere, New York light. Poor framing, pacing, tension, narrative.